Hello everyone. Today we'll learn about two important math friends, multiplication and division. Let's see how they work together using groups. Multiplication and division are inverses of each other. This means that they undo each other's work. If you multiply and then divide, or divide and then multiply, you end up back where you started. Let us try to understand multiplication versus division. What is multiplication? Multiplication is like adding the same number over and over. It involves combining equal groups to find the total. Now let us take an example, three groups of four apples. 3 times 4 means 3 groups of 4 apples, which is 12 apples in total. Now what is division? Division is like splitting a number into equal parts. 12 divided by 3 means sharing 12 apples equally among 3 groups, which is 4 apples in each group. Sharing objects equally, that is what division means. Multiplication is repeated addition. Consider 3 groups of 2 apples. So the total is 2 plus 2 plus 2, which is equal to 6. And if you want to write it as a multiplication sentence, it is going to be 3 times 2, which is equal to 6. Now what is division? Division splits into equal groups. So if we divide 6 apples into 3 groups, each group has 2 apples. Here there are 6 apples. You divide them into 3 groups. So each group will have 2 apples. In division, we write it as 6 divided by 3 is equal to 2. Here is a real life example. 3 baskets each with 6 bananas. How many bananas are there in total? So for that, what we do is 6 plus 6 plus 6, which is equal to 18. And it is same as writing 3 times 6, which is equal to 18. Here there are 18 bananas and we are going to share them in 3 baskets, 6, 6, 6. If 18 bananas are divided into 3 baskets, how many bananas are there in each basket? 18 divided by 3, which is equal to 6. Here there are some word problems. You try to solve each of these. A frame has 5 beads in each row. If there are 4 rows, how many beads are there in total? Yes, the answer is 5 times 4, that is 20 beads. Next question, there are 18 bananas in a basket. If 3 friends share them equally, how many bananas will each friend get? So here it is based on division because you are going to share it. So what is the answer? 18 divided by 3, that is 6 bananas. You have 16 marbles and want to put them into 4 equal groups. How many marbles will be in each group? The picture clearly shows how many are there. 16 divided by 4, that is 4 marbles. And the last question, an elephant has 4 legs. How many legs do 3 elephants have? 4 times 3, that is 12 legs. Some important facts about multiplication. Multiplication is same as repeated addition. Multiplication is also adding groups of equal size. 0 times any number is 0 and 1 times any number is the number itself. Remember, multiplication helps you combine groups and division helps you split them equally. Practice these fun problems and become a math superstar. Like, share and subscribe. Bye. Stay tuned for my grade 1 final video. See you next time. Take care.